on the ground. Oh, Jungmann knocked it down with his bare hand. Can they still turn it? And they do. Wow, what a play. That goes 1-6-4-3. Taylor Jungmann deflected it with his bare hand. Would have been a routine double play without that. But the Brewers still able to turn it. Beautifully done at the Keystone.